Let's go, doggy. Come on. And those little chilly out here. Thing precious for a walk. See the tires propping up. I think I made the mistake of telling my new doctor that I call myself Cosmic Joe. Bobby would laugh at me like everybody else does. Has brutal weather, while we have city weather. Tulips in full bloom. They'll die. See how my neighbor keeps their yard. She loves it out here. Don't you, girl? Come on. Here's my old broken down washer dryer that never really worked to begin with. Daffodils are dead. Machine buses trying trains as a oh, what the hell is that? These are in full bloom anyway. She got a brick down buildings. Must left the pavilion. What do you want? China to PBA and Mikey Rouse still. I think pretty cool shadow. And said Bob and Raggy on 9. Yeah, a lot of many people that follow me on YouTube anymore. I guess my life is dismal, seeing the least. What are you doing? Come on. Miss Brady doll, but she's a pleasure to keep me company all day. Of course, many of my former friends were with two something to me in there for spite. There's a box in the frost of bridge. I think I can get them on video. Yep, I've seen a box. There's the box, see? Carrying a something. Carrying something. Looks like a small animal. Yeah. Might be a rat or something. Might be calling it or not. We got a lot of boxes out there. She could be a meal to those boxes. Come on. She could be a meal for those boxes. Up behind the fence. Golly, look at the busting up of the screen ass. I wish I could hit the lottery and have money to tear this crap down and put up a new, an old fluorescent light on my room so that my prep room's lit better because somebody suggested to get brighter stuff in my room that were cheery because people don't really want to watch my videos, I guess, because it's dark, kind of dark, so picker walking the dog and talking about things. If you think either Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump is going to change this United States or got another thing coming, they're both tools of the secret governments. Trains coming. I got trains all day and all night here. I'm used to them. They can squat. Lever sent. Yeah, see the box? Well, I don't know about got it all bitter or not. Carrying something. Worse all day under animals. Attack these boxes and they scream like little girls. People say, what's that screaming? Here comes another train. I can only mow at the lawn. Train that comes that's stinky, sticks out the whole yard to the hoop of the blooms on this tree. But foliage don't know what to do. I'm right here. Yeah. I see. I guess I'll call the box with this meal. Looking like a rat. Looking like a rat. All kinds of storms on there. France is everywhere. It's only a branch. Kick a branch and she was a toad down a hill. Some people just let their dogs go outside and don't keep track of them. You got Omen again. She's tripped. People got Omen again. They let their dogs roam free. I got an indoor cat and an indoor dog. We're going to take the dog out, but Kate got stays in. She will be a meal through those boxes. People said, what happened to my cat? Yeah, that's what happens to your cat. Let your cat out to go outside as I'm searching for my cat. That cat is a meal through the boxes. So this would have touched base with everyone. Of course, there's another train coming. at least my arms started to heal now. My arm is, I got a steroid shot in it. Nice. Weak. Starting to heal now. Trying to put up a fluorescent light on my room. It's not hanging the way it should. Put it up to the struggle wire up to the last time I used that fluorescent light because it's got a broken picture on it, but still works. It's my own as it is. It's not really like most people's homes, but that's where I live and where I reside. One more time with Precious. Hey, Precious. What you doing? Tying me up? You're tying me up. And he gets, like, at least it got her to hang with. Take care. Peace, love to everyone. Thanks for watching my video. Take care.